The earth has swallowed the snow. Again we see the plum trees in blossom. The new willow leaves are gold. The waters of the lake are silver. Now, the butterflies powdered with gold lay velvet heads within the hearts of flowers. In his still boat, the fisherman pulls up his dripping net, rippling the still water. He thinks of a girl at home, like a dark swallow in the nest. He thinks of a girl at home, waiting like a swallow for her mate. On this autumn evening, the white candlelight shines coldly on the painted screen as she strikes the passing fireflies with her gossamer fan. The color of the steps of the courtyard at night is like cold water, and she sits watching the herd boy dally with the spinning maiden. In order to go rowing in our boat, we have waited for the setting of the sun. A slight breeze ripples the blue surface and stirs the water lilies. Along the banks, where the cherry blossoms fall like rain, we catch a glimpse of strolling lovers. My courteous friends prepare cooling drinks. The beautiful young girls breathe the perfume of the white glycine. I watch a cloud sailing over us. Soon, the rain. And I shall compose some verses on the inconstancy of happiness. Like the moon in the blue heavens, I am alone in my room. I have put out the light, and I am weeping. I weep because you are so far away, and because you will never know how much I love you. The musicians have gone. The lilacs, which they placed in the vases of jade, bend toward the lutes and seem to listen still.